conteo del área. Ahora pista tengo. Well, I guess the only way is forward. Look like I can go that way, which means I have to go down there. Oh, I can just okay. I keep making the same mistake, don't I? I get confused with which area is this? That way 7. I mean, is it that way or yeah? I think it's supposed to be this way. Not that way. Oh. Maybe this way? Yep. Okay, that's still even further up. But maybe I have to... To test an almost finished new quest type. Oh, you're kinda tired and you just came along, so wanna try it out?
Yeah.
Nice, good to see some enthusiasm. Right, get this, you will start right next to me. When you touch this checkpoint, another will pop up. The goal is to walk through every marker until you hit the last one. And the last one is over there. It will only appear after you hit the last normal marker. Yeah, I know, but it's more fun that way, right? Well, at least if you like running. Also, if you leave the map, all your progress is lost. Huh. Another bummer, I know. Anyway. Ready to try? Yes, indeed! Awesome, as I said, you start by stepping on the first marker here. Was quick. Hmm. There was no problem, right? No sudden shocks or anything? Great, great. Thanks a lot. Take this for your efforts. I hope we can meet again. Hmm. So you can help me again, you know? Fair enough. Right, now, sadly that does mean we have to go back around. But that shouldn't be much of a problem. Right, this... I'm getting the feeling I should be able to reach, but I just don't. Well, they probably measured that pretty well, so... Oh yeah, I think it was this way, right? Yeah. So this way... the first one, Azure Dragonfly. Right, now I need to... Maybe I can jump... Yes! Nice. Okay, so... Since I get this. Also, I can go up here. Which means I should be able to... That leaves me right here. From which I can finally go grab another piece of loot. The background of the item does seem to change when that increases my stats quite a bit, actually. Anyway, I guess the color in the background of the item is related to the rarity of the item or something. That makes sense. Oh yeah, set goods. I didn't level up yet. I should probably fight more. Let's fight more. Ow. Oh, okay, that doesn't work. Okay, let's just finish the fight. Yeah, I'm getting used to this. It's really fun too. Ending pathway, huh? That's an interesting name. So that should lead over to what that guy wanted to challenge. And that's that quest done. Hey, level up again! Yeah, I guess when you fight a lot, you start leveling up a lot faster, huh? You know, instead of avoiding all of the enemies. Hey! Good gracious, girl! Hi! You gave me quite a scare there. Hitting them plants on all. Sharks, all good. You got some mighty strange doohickeys inside, don't you think? Don't you think? Well, I'm Tallal Tollips. I've been taking an action to funding the analyzing as many as I can. But this turned out to be a lot harder than expected. So, getting at what's inside seems to only be doable by seekers. I can only collect what they bring me. Oh. You already sent another reader. Care to help me out? Sure. Job like gear? That's mighty kind of yeah. First, let me give you all this here. Disco Flora. This handy little gizmo will help you keep track of your progress. Just can hit them templates and analyze them by getting them to hikis. You can check your progress in the menu too. I took the liberty of adding my fundings for the Alpha Ball plant. Just keep hitting templates for me, alright? Alrighty, I'll be off exploring for more of them plants. I didn't meet you again along the way. Once you're all finished, come find me in Rookie Harbor Alley Quartets. Sure, Interesting. So let's do just that. Botanics. Oh, I guess I already have the... Yeah, I just need to hit more Omega Gold plants and that's about it. Oh, and Omega Water Reeds. Yeah, I have been finding quite a bit of loot, huh? Almost fell off. Okay. I can use those bad boys. But that doesn't really lead anywhere. Yeah, I could probably. Oh, there we go. Oh, I missed. No, maybe I didn't. That's gonna be a bit difficult. Well, that's a chill, huh? I guess, yeah, that's a trade item. Okay, that was nice of them. Okay, let's see if I can do that again. This time without falling. Okay, maybe I. Yeah, I guess that was telling the fate or something. Oh well. Up we go. Oh hey! It's a whole different place, huh? American Trail, here we are! So where's this Monsieur Grasser? Don't tell me he's late. Blue Heart Spinomancer! Finally, you have arrived! It is time for our duel! As for the location, this place here is just perfect!
Isn't it kinda crowded here?
Why, that's exactly the point! People should witness the grace of the Spinomancer's fighting style!
I see.
Now, there is no reason to rush. Prepare yourself and tell me when you are ready to start. And don't even think about chickening out.
Hell no, we're gonna show you.
Must I remind you of the definition of a duel? It's Spinomancer versus Spinomancer. No Pentafist.
Oh wee, I know. I'm gonna watch as Leah beats you up.
Anyway, just talk to me when you're ready.
I'm a discover, which means I can teleport and deliver my quests! Actually... Oh yeah, that's a bad way one.
That's a high level requirement, isn't it?
I still have no idea. Oh yeah, I need to go back to that place at some point. But yeah, for now, I'm in the wrong place. I was supposed to come over here. I think it was over here. It was the next one over. Yeah, I think it was here. Yep, there he is.
Welcome back, yeah? Were you able to find out that I requested?
Marvelous! I don't know what to say. But this I may be able to piece together how they meet this area. The ancients, I mean. Here, take this. I'm looking forward to working with you again. If you want that is.
Experience! I am level 10.
¿Tú de cuánto contiene el leveling up? Not that far from the next level. This setting. 615 out of. Okay, we do have the same level, that's nice. She has a bit less experience. Okay, I can. Shouldn't take too long to level up again. I can just drop it in the water. Okay, that doesn't work. I'm like, what, one monster away from a level? I thought there was another monster around here. How do you even get there? There's a way, but it bothers me. Level up! Yay! Okay. That's. Okay. Activate. I think I can handle it. Nice. Are you using it to my aim? Yes. Okay. Yeah. Right. But you can try this. Right then. Yes. I see you worked hard! Those are some excellent stats! This is going to be interesting. Are you ready for the duel? Good. Pentafist, it's time for you to step back.
Away, away.
Get ready. B-B-B-Combat, activate! What is it? Is this your first PvP battle?
Mm-hmm.
Player versus player, it's simple. We fight several rounds, 5 out of 9. No attempts, no escape.
Oh, Leah, I'm sure you can do it.
The time has come. I, Apollo, will show you the right path. The path of a proper spheromancer. The path of justice. Let the duel begin. Shit. That skill is going to destroy it, okay? Time to show you the true potential of a Spiromancer. Ow! What's that all? There we go.
You can do it, Lee.
Ow. Ow. This isn't over yet! Why does he always get priority?
was close. It looks like I underestimated you. Yes, you are indeed a worthy opponent. I'm glad to note that skilled spellmancers remain among us. However,